¿Qué tal, Sergio? ¿Y a tu querido tu madre?
Rio foi lá que está a chegar o saber.
So when Lithuanian army fought against Kryžiuočiai, so cross order. What cross order, right? That's how I say. Basically, because cross order was like German slash Austrian army, so that's how we went to the Black Sea. So Lithuania won in that one because they did a really good strategy. They were like backing up and then they fought. So that's how we became the biggest thing.
And that one in the middle
is leading
the way. There you go. Throughout the great part of the history, 14th century, 17th century, Lithuania was forced to fight against one or another external enemy, the Order, Moscow, Sweden, and the Tatars.
In English, what do you say? I English man, that Lithuanian. Mon dua harus tak berapa ni.
Kau nak beri istri dulu.
Soldier number one, darwaza open.
Ah, itu orang tahu aja.
Aina, lepas ni.
So we
gonna
go like this. Which side we gonna go? Yeah.
No, no, no.
There, there's a church. In the left. But just in the church, I'm not sure we can film there.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll take chillin also. Thank you.
मान पर्दैन न
तपाईले
लोड्छ नि डर
कुना कुना हिँड्नु कुना कुना हिँड्नु
यस्तो हुन्थ्यो नि हुँदो रहेछ है तरवारहरू पहिला इन्डियाको हो इन्डियामा आउँछ नि
होइन यो हरेक देशमा गर्छ है पुरानो पुरानो मान्छे
आउँथ्यो नि
पहिला पहिला काम यस्तो यस्तै पहिला चाहिँ नि यस्तो हुन्थ्यो अहिले रेस्ट अर्को टाइपको वर्ड छ
सेल्फी गर्ने यहाँ कता दबाउने
पर्दैन तेरो मसाइल
होइन